Well, the Powerball jackpot increased to an estimated $1.09 billion after no one matched the six numbers drawn last night. The jackpot has been growing for months since the last winner on New Year's Day, and the next drawing will be tomorrow night. So good luck. Billion.